As a sexual abuse victim, she has the right to remain anonymous. But Sammy Woodhouse has taken the decision to tell everyone the story of her childhood.
And I would go on to be abused mentally, sexually and physically for several years.
Sammy Woodhouse gave birth to a son at the age of 15 after she was raped. The man who attacked her has now been told he can apply to the courts to be part of the child's life.
The fact that a man that's in prison for raping me, you know, lots of other children, and he's a direct risk to my son, could have actually been the one raising him from a cell. You know, that's my worst nightmare.
Arshid Hussain was the ringleader behind the grooming and sexual abuse of more than 50 young girls in Rotherham. He was jailed for 35 years for 23 child sex offences. Sammy is calling for a change in the law to stop child sex offenders having any parental rights over children who are conceived as a result of rape.
And all I hear is, well, actually, he's got human rights. Well, what about our human rights? Why are we constantly blamed, ignored, failed time and time again? This has been happening for decades. It's not just social workers involved in this, it's the entire system.
Rotherham Council initially said it was following legal requirements, but tonight a spokesperson told ITV News it was seeking advice from the government, saying it is imperative that clarity is realised as soon as possible, not just for Rotherham, but to ensure that other councils across the country who may face similar issues are able to act with certainty and no more survivors of abuse have to experience further trauma.
We have no idea how many women this is happening to. So we want the Ministry of Justice to conduct a full review so that women can come forward and tell their stories and that we can understand the true scale of it.
The Ministry of Justice said Rotherham Council could have applied to the court for permission not to contact the father in this case. Why it didn't is unclear. Stacey Foster, ITV News.